How is it possible that you have husband and wife running for Congress in two separate districts?
Okay. Thank you very much for that question. But I want to explain this scenario, this problem, by using simple explanations.
Sige.
Okay. Let us say, for example, si A or Pedro is a resident domicile of Quezon. And then his wife happens to be a resident domicile of Bicol. And then they had chosen Makati as their matrimonial domicile or matrimonial residence. Question, ano ibig sabihin ba nun si Pedro hindi na pwedeng bumalik, bumoto, ma-elect sa Quezon at pagkatapos si Maria hindi pwedeng ma-elect, bumoto sa Bicol kahit pa nag-establish sila ng kanilang residence
in
Makati. So ang sinasabi natin under the doctrinal pronouncement of the Supreme Court and election law doctrines, number one, a person can have several residences at the same time. Number two, that for purposes of the election, residence would mean domicile. Question, yung bang residence or domicile na nakalagay sa election law will be the same as residence or domicile in civil law? The answer is no.
Why?
And it doesn't necessarily mean that because the husband and the wife will be married together, that both of them will have to renounce or to set aside their own domicile. Magkaiba kasi yon. Yung establishing your own family home is different from establishing your own domicile. Now, in the case of Secretary Alan Peter Cayetano, his domicile of origin, yung pinanggalingan talaga, where he was born, where he grew up, ang pinanggalingan is Bagong Bayan.
District 1.
District 1.
Where he intends to run for Congress.
Correct. And therefore, as far as Senator Alan Peter Cayetano is concerned, yun ang kanyang domicile and at the same time, other residents.
Okay.
Now, when Mayor Lani transferred sa kabilang distrito, sa second district, which is dito sa may bandang the 4th, sa Serendra, yung ano ngayon ang how do you now call this residence of
Lani
Mayor Lani? Yung ba ay residence or domicile? As far as Mayor Lani is concerned, yun ang kanyang domicile. Okay? At the same time, yun ang conjugal residence.
Okay.
So, ang ibig sabihin, Senator Alan Peter Cayetano can run and be voted upon and can be able to vote in the first district, and Mayor Lani Cayetano can run and be voted upon and vote in the second district, but they only have one residence. And what is that? Yung nasa second district.
So, the matrimonial domicile is in the second district?
Is that
what you're saying?
Yes, that is correct.
That applies for Alan Peter Cayetano and Lani Cayetano?
Correct. So, mali yung argument ng petitioner, ay mali yung argument ng mga sumusuporta sa petitioner, na si Senator Alan Peter Cayetano should have considered to have abandoned his domicile. Hindi pa pwede i-abandon mo yung domicile mo simply because your wife transferred her own domicile in another place. There should be an action. There should be instances or mga yung intention to prove na naglipat na siya ng kanyang domicile. As far as Secretary Alan Peter Cayetano is concerned, his domicile remains to be in Bagong Bayan in the first district.
So does it mean they're going to live separately or are they living separately now because of their two separate residences or domicile?
No, precisely nga. Yun na nga yung shallowness of the argument na ang kinukonsider ng petitioner na dito ay not domicile but residence.